So many close finishes. They shouldn't have teased that Deonna was going to win so much. There was a little bit of booing, not much, but I'm one of the few people there who want to boo about that finish. It was cool she got the belt back. And now Christian and Mickie James are the champions of the Impact Wrestling. What are your thoughts on the scribe?